A paper bag, a medical syringe, and a fire escape bridge. What do these widely used objects all have in common? They were all invented by women. And what makes these feats even more impressive is that they were invented at a time when women were discouraged from working in science and business. Today, however, women are thriving in the inventor space. In the last 40 years, female inventors who've been awarded patents have quintupled. That's why this Women's History Month, America celebrates the female inventors whose creations still impact our modern lives. One of these incredible women is Florence Parpart, who received the patent for the modern refrigerator in 1914. Her prototype forever changed the future of food safety and security. 30 years later, chemist Maria Telks developed the technology for the first solar energy heated home. Along with female architect Eleanor Raymond, the Finnish home turned a corner for sustainability and energy security. And in 1952, the computing pioneer and U.S. Navy Rear Admiral Grace Hopper led the development of the original computer software that processed massive stores of data. In fact, she was awarded the first ever Computer Science Man of the Year Award. In honor of these incredible women, those who came before them, and the many who will follow their lead, America applauds the strength, leadership, and ingenuity of women across the globe.